Second with a silver trophy is Mrs. Raina Dietz. And with the Patriot Prize, the Patriot Prize, a bronze medal, once again, Mrs. Joy Copley. Finally, the winner of the 2013 female marathon for a time of 3 hours, 3 minutes, and 43 seconds. This is Mamie Kona Lehan. And now for the male full marathon, beginning with third place, a bronze trophy, Mr. Osman Chaley. In second place, Mr. Idrissa Cardbo. With the Patriot Prize, a bronze medal, Mr. Raymond Dovnan. And finally, the winner of the male full marathon for the 2013 Liberia Marathon, from Kenya, Mr. Nathan Naibe. Moba with a bronze medal. For the second place, Jerome Popa. Apologies. And the winner of the 2013 10-kilometer crutches race, Mr. Emmanuel Numa. Mr. Thomas Moba. In second place, for the 10-kilometer wheelchair race, Mr. Emmanuel Bongo. And the winner of this year's 10-kilometer wheelchair race, Mr. Moses Saki. I would like to invite all of the runners down to the front of the stage for a group photo with the sponsors and the government.